I had a son. He passed away. I had a girl who loved me. I threw that away. My mama died when I was a kid. And my daddy, well, I watched him die. That weren't soon enough. What am I gonna do now?
Be grateful that for the first time, you see your life clearly.
But I still don't believe in nothing.
Often, neither do I. Huh? But then I meet someone like you, and everything makes sense.
You're too smart for me, sister. I guess I'm afraid.